Witam, moi drodzy. Powracam po mojej przerwie od nagrywania, no i kontynuujemy naszą przygodę. Ja pamiętam, że tutaj na tym placu zabaw zebrałem już to, co było do zebrania, czyli chyba tutaj ten malunek. Okej. I to... Cholera. Zła decyzja. No to ruszamy. Kurczę, jak tu się nazywałaś, kobieto? Chyba Taylor. Czyżby Angela miała zginąć? Byłaby wielka szkoda, prawda? Ta, nie lubię jej.
I'm glad you're here.
Both of us are getting out of here. You'll see.
Czyżby? Byłoby miło. Ciemna cholera. Złowieszcze światło.
Could mean someone's around.
Maybe they can help.
Let's head over. Let me help you.
I don't think this takes us out of this shitty town. There's no road.
Must lead somewhere, though.
I'm not so sure. There's barely even a path.
Czy coś tu się kryje? Chyba nie. To tylko odbicie. Taylor, chodź tutaj. Nie chcę być sam. Sekrecik. Moi drodzy, głos mi siada i mam chrypę. To zły znak. No ale cóż, nagrywam dalej. Jedynie was przepraszam, jeśli coś będzie nie tak z moim głosem. Coś jeszcze? Aha, jeszcze mieliśmy tą przepowiednię tutaj. To... Coś więcej, czy nie? Chyba nie. Szybciej.
Place must have been a grocery store or something.
No No to wygląda. To był ten wózeczek.
That campaign didn't work out too well.
Tutaj coś mamy, tutaj coś mamy.
What are we doing? We should get going.
Just cool it for a second, will you?
I don't want to cool it. I want to get out of here.
Cierpliwości, kobieto.
Over here, look at this.
A to też odblask. No dobra. Drzwi zostawimy na koniec, tak myślę. Jest tak ciemno. Aha, to mogę wejść, okej. No to drzwi.
Let's just find another way.
Yep. Hej, owszem. Jak domniemam, to muszę przesunąć tam. Co robisz?
What are you doing?
Help me push this, will you?
Seriously?
There's no other way.
Oh, I've got no choice. Can you get through the window and then open the door from inside?
I'll give it a try.
Nie, nie wchodź tam.
Seriously? You're going in there?
Let me go in, look around. If it's all clear, I'll come and open the door.
I don't like the idea of being out here on my own.
I'll be as fast as I can. If you see anything weird, just yell. I'll come running.
Okay. Will do.
I need your phone.
What for?
Flashlight. It's dark in there.
Please be quick.
Przecież miałem latarkę.
I'm in.
Is it safe?
Think so.
Come on, will you?
Czy mogę wrócić? Starczy mi. Ha. Coś na ziemi? Nie.
Taylor, the door won't open.
Okay, I'll look for another way around.
Przeczuwam jumpscare'a. O nie. O, latarkę. Halo? O nie, tylko nie to.
Hello? Who's there?
Szczubie.
How'd you get here anyway?
Went around the side, through a fence.
So I climbed into this haunted house for nothing.
The gap in the fence wasn't so big. You would have got stuck. How is it in there?
I got company of the rodent variety.
Ugh, gross.
Relax. They look well fed.
Head to the front. I'll meet you there.
Sure thing.
Okej. Okay. Zobaczmy, czy tutaj nie było jakiegoś sekretu czy czegoś, ale chyba nie. Mhm. Głos mi siada. Jak na złość. Ale lipa.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Ty, dobrze, spokój się.
Will you relax? I'm coming.
A co jeśli to nie ona? Aha, to tyle. Tu nie mogę wejść? Nie. Ooh.
Come on. We need a break here.
Hello, hello, policja. Hey. Hey. Co się stało? Ja chciałem to zobaczyć. To tyle. No bez jaj. No dobra, nie zobaczymy. Oj, nie ten przycisk. Jeszcze tutaj. No idź w lewo. Nie da się.
Angela? How the hell?
The back door is locked.
What troubles you?
Tell me, what is happening?
Sona will come for me.
Calm yourself, wife. Who is coming for you?
They're talking about me. There are accusations.
Accusations of what sort?
They talk that I'm in league with the devil, that I'm guilty of witchcraft.
There's no sense in that. Who would say such a thing?
I cannot rightly say.
Stay where you are.
Fine. Just tell me what's happening. How did I get here? And where the fuck is here?
Hold your tongue. You are privy to the rumors about my wife, Amy.
What rumors?
Open the door, Joseph. This instant.
Enough of your foolishness. Tell me precisely what you know.
I did see a young girl back there.
Tell me about her.
The girl, she was with this priest.
Reverend Carver, the one now beating on our door.
Mary.
Come now, Mary. Mary?
Mary saw me in the woods a day or so back. I was about my daily business, nothing more.
There is more to this.
Mary does not like me chiding her. Perhaps she's spoken out against me. She has a temper.
You suggest the rumors are Mary's doing. She's a troubled child for sure, but this is beyond her.
Joseph, this ends badly if we do not open up. You'll be in contempt of our warrant.
What plan do we have?
I will resolve this, my word on it.
Do not admit them.
Reverend Carver, Marshal.
I have here a legally written warrant for the arrest of Amy.
My wife has done nothing wrong.
There is a witness to your wife speaking in tongues.
Who accuses my wife?
Mary.
The word of a child condemns my wife.
You will deliver yourself into the Marshal's hands for your own good.
Then I must accompany her. She will not leave my sight.
Such action will not aid your wife's cause. Trust in justice.
Do not fear. I will find a way to resolve this.
Where the hell have you been? You look freaked. What's up? You saw something else, right?
This was different. I think they could see and hear me. It was hard to tell exactly. They seemed really spooked.
You see anything else?
I saw this woman being taken away. Arrested. She was being accused of witchcraft.
The spooky little girl, she gave the name Amy to the priest. That's what got the woman arrested. The woman, Amy. I guess she's in deep shit then. Oh, we've really screwed up here. Instead of getting out of this awful place, we're right back in the middle of town.
O, no to mi się nie podoba.
What do you think? Let's take a look around. See what we can find.
There you go. We'll be on our way from Little Hope while the others are still MIA in the woods.
This place is a real dump even for this shithole town.
Something up?
Yeah, there's something kind of familiar about this place.
You got a big-time criminal past we don't know about? Serial jaywalker?
These small-town police stations all look the same. There's gotta be a phone in here someplace.
You're deluded if you think there's anything here. Place is dead, just like the rest of Little Hope.
Niczego tu nie ma. Mogę tu wyjść? Nie. Odejdź. Reynolds. Drzwi. A, cele. straciłem wszystko. Okej. Nie wiem, po co ja to sprawdzam tak na bieżąco. Jeśli was to irytuje, to napiszcie. A przestanę. Postaram się to robić wtedy rzadziej. Na chwileczkę, te drzwi. Okej. Mi to pasuje. Gdzie ty byłeś, chłopie? Nie było cię tam ze mną. Perspektywa. Aha, tutaj.
Real nice.
Wow. Mroczna historia.
There's gotta be something.
No, wpuśćcie mnie tu. Nie, podnieś to. Artefakty hipisów. Śmiesznie to brzmi.
We have a winner. Found a phone.
Ta, pewnie nie działa.
This could be our way out. Line's dead.
Shit! Whoa! Hey! Take it easy.
Can you stop reacting to every setback like a child? Look here. The cable is missing.
There's gotta be a cable here someplace.
Yep, nie działa. Musiałem potwierdzić. Czy ja byłem tam? Tak, tutaj. Artefakty hipisów, tak? Tak. Kolejne drzwi.
Don't give up. I feel we're about to find something.
Czy mogę tu wyjść?
What is that?
Moje serducho.
What do you think? Answer it.
I can do this.
Be careful.
Don't stress it, Professor.
To tylko telefon.
I should not be here this day. I stand here falsely accused. I all that.
What can you hear?
A woman. She sounds real upset.
You have to calm whoever it is down. You'll get nothing if they're hysterical.
Not all here in Little Hope are willing for the truth to out.
Okay, cool it, will you please? I can help you out here, but before I can do that, you need to tell me where you are.
Push harder. Find out what the fuck is going on.
I'm on it.
Thank you for giving us. My words were not directed at you.
Tell me exactly where you are. Are you in town someplace?
As I walked, a man and a woman appeared at my front. I had not seen them approach. I reached out in fear. I did not know them. Their clothes and manner of speaking were not familiar to me. They spoke of things that I could not make sense of. I swear I do not know where he came from or what this man wanted of me. I could not make sense of the things he spoke of. You must believe me, I beg you. I am so falsely accused of crime.
Come here, girl. I would speak with you. You cannot talk of our secret. Eternal damnation awaits if you do. We have an understanding, do we not?
No evil word shall leave my lips.
Should you breathe a word, or the edge of a word about the other things, then I will come to you in the black of some terrible night and bring a reckoning that will shudder you.
Now, Reverend, let us begin. Enough time has gone begging.
Go be with your kin. I beseech this court, and good Judge Wyman, do not be fooled by the protestations of the accused. The devil is the master of deceit. All his servants feign innocence. They can do little else.
I solemnly swear before God, I am innocent of all accusations against
me. Hush now, Amy.
What the hell should we do?
We need to stay quiet. We just let this play out. See what happens.
I mean no offense, Reverend Carver. I do not believe any of my neighbors, those who know me best, will speak out against me. They know who I am, that I side with the righteous.
I will not be caught in the web of your deception. The devil hides himself where he is least expected.
My wife is no devil's plaything, Reverend. I beg the court's forgiveness, but I stand by my statement. My wife Amy is innocent.
I respectfully ask this good court to pay no mind to the words of a man whose very home is foul with the stench of brimstone. I beg you, good judge, let us conclude our business here without further ado. Lest we afford the forces of darkness the opportunity to bend these proceedings to their will.
No!
Mary?
Mary, my sister, what ails you?
What the? Stay out of this.
What have you done to this child? You have bound an innocent girl into a pact with the devil himself. The poor creature seems possessed. No doubt you're doing.
It's not true, Reverend. Why have you turned against me so?
We will see the truth of it. Amy, lay your hands on Mary. Let us see what occurs. If I am correct, your touch will release her from this affliction. It must be so, if you are the one who bewitched her.
I don't think I can take much more of this. I think it's almost over.
You are in no danger. They are here among us. They are here among us.
No!
What more proof is needed that the devil walks among us in Little Hope? Take heed and pray. The devil is here in this very room. Protect yourselves. Seek out the Lord.
What the hell was that shit? Was that for real? Didn't the witch trials happen centuries ago?
Most of them over 300 years ago.
Then how come we just saw one?
Like I say, I have no good explanation. That little girl who had some kind of seizure. What do you think was going on there?
I know that little girl. She's the one me and Angela saw back in the woods.
That woman, my double? What's she looking at if the trial goes against her?
The sentence for confirmed witches in Little Hope was always brutal. Violent death, drowning, hanging, burning.
And let's hope she is, or was, found innocent.
Accusations were often malicious, made by someone with a grudge. Or by meddling liars, like that little girl, who took perverse pleasure in poisoning their own communities. How you doing?
Not sure.
That woman, my double, was very distressed, almost traumatized.
Yeah. It was tough to watch, for sure.
I noticed something else weird. Her husband? He looked a lot like you, Professor.
The two people with that little brat looked just like Daniel and Taylor. What the hell does all this mean?
Who's that?
Hey, Professor! You in there?
Come on, let's go.
Hey, Taylor! We're in here!
We can't open the damn doors!
We can't either! They must be locked. Let's all try to force the handle. In 3, 2, 1... Taylor.
Hey, Professor.
Find anything that could get us out of here?
Nothing that's gonna help us much. But I found this. It's kinda neat.
I don't believe it. I saw this exact keychain in my dream.
That's pretty weird.
It's more than weird. It's significant. I just don't know how.
Still think splitting up was a smart move?
I would say I'm now more open to exploring other options.
I'm glad you two are finding this funny. Personally, I think we're in deep shit here.
You know what happened to your double, right? She was accused of witchcraft.
Not just accused. Tried, found guilty, and condemned.
We need to know what that woman is facing. What's gonna happen to her next?
I like the idea, but how would we even begin to find that out?
We've already been down those paths. Maybe the answer lies down the one path we haven't taken yet.
What the hell?
This is fucking crazy. We have no clue what we're getting ourselves into.
It's already been a hell of a night, but I'm sure we'll pull through.
The geeky exterior is all play. There's a warrior in there.
Żebyś wiedziała. W każdym razie, moi drodzy, tutaj kończymy. Jeżeli film Wam się podobał, to pamiętajcie o pozostawieniu kciuka w górę i komentarza, za co będę Wam niezmiernie wdzięczny. Zachęcam Was także do polubienia mojej strony na Facebooku, obserwowania na Twitterze oraz do dołączenia do mojego Discorda. Linki znajdziecie w opisie filmu, jak i w przypiętym pod nim komentarzu. Dziękuję Wam bardzo za oglądanie i do usłyszenia w kolejnych filmach.